The Cold Steel Raja 2 Blackout. The Raja 2 has been on the market for some time, but this is brand new in the Blackout finish. It features a 6-inch long blade. This blade is 4.8 millimeters thick. That's a quite thick blade there on the spine, you can see. Made out of AUS 8 Japanese stainless steel. It's a very tough steel, but it's still very easy to sharpen. It also features this thumb, I don't know if you can really call it a disc, it's more of a square, that you can use to either flick the knife open, or you can, if you know what an Emerson Wave is, this will function very similarly. Its handle is a little longer than 6 inches. I think it ends up being about 14 inches overall. About 14 inches long. When it's open, the handle scales are made out of Grivex. It's a very tough glass reinforced polymer. They've got stainless steel liners, and the lock, it looks like a lock back, but it is actually the Triad lock. This is an exclusive cold steel lock. It is one of the strongest lock systems on a folding knife ever developed. It takes a lot of the force of, you know, the blade use off of the locking mechanism and onto this thick pin right here. It very, very great design. It's patented. It's got a real nice texture to it. It's definitely not going to slip. Blade design is very similar to a Nepalese kukri. Very versatile blade shape. You have a nice tip. You've got this big wide curve right here, which is useful for chopping, and then you can do lots of fine work in here, you know, at a campsite or whatnot. The pocket clip is steel. It's very sturdy and is switchable to either side. It's also got a lanyard loophole. Overall, really great design. Very, very beefy. Like, you can feel how tough this knife is just holding it in your hand. All right, and again, this is the Cold Steel Raja 2 Blackout.